I knew I could beat her all day. So I did, once I got in, the ball was on the other side and I saw Carly had it, or someone on the left side had it and then passed it up to Carly. So no one was on my side and I knew the defender on my side was tired. So I just outran her and I knew Carly was gonna cross it. I called for the ball really loud and she crashed there.